Baby blue.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm here with the quarterback for Grossmont High School, Hudson Herbert. Hudson, two passing touchdowns and a rushing touchdown. What was working well for you tonight?
I mean, we were throwing it great. We were running it really well. Isaac Esteves had a night. Noah had a night. Every single receiver in our whole line is amazing. Yeah!
Hey, talk more about that offensive line. Provide a good run game, and at times, especially in crucial moments, provide that pass rejection. How key were they for you guys tonight?
They were so key. We knew we had to rely on our line this game, and they just did everything they could, and they pulled through.
So what does this say about this program going from winless to doubling your win total in the regular season and now a playoff win added to your resume for this year?
It means everything, but we're going to keep working and we're going to get to that chip.
Yeah. So, hey, I got a question for the team. How does that playoff win feel right there?
Yeah!